Good shit, Daniel, that was an MVP play.